that gutter. Now that you've completed your training, you're only about 1 billion credits away from paying off your debt to Lynx. I know the thought of making 10,000 credits, let alone 1 billion, sounds impossible right now, but I can assure you it is within your reach if you put in the work. You got the DNA to be a great salvager one day. Literally. Your report here says your blood work confirmed ideal genetic makeup, physique, intelligence, and psychological profile for the position of shipbreaker. I'm guessing that means Lynx thinks you're less likely to blow yourself up. Let's see if they're onto something. Complete your work order and return here to your hab when you're ready for another ship. And careful with that reactor. One false move and you're a goner. And a whole lot of credits poorer. Good luck, Cutter. Weaver out.
Airlock pressure levels dropping. Airlock pressure levels increasing. Pressure levels dropping. Salvage secured. Credits deposited. Valuable objects. Credits awarded. Airlock pressure levels increasing. Your oxygen reserves are low. Note that excess carbon dioxide can cause damage to Lynx equipment.
Welcome to Vendetron 9000. Thank you for your
oxygen level stabilizing.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied. Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Caution. Tether supplies are low.
Got it. You got 5 minutes left in this shift. Knock out that work order before they turn the lights out on you. We left.
Material deposited.
Thank you.